suck your asshole. I said there should be more of them, I didn't hear the music. How dare you? I can't mind destroying him. Go on. Whoa, here he is. Fucking squid monster. At the end of the first chapter. You can't have our medical supplies.
Running away won't help! I'll just shoot you in your asses!
You are pissed today. Damn right. I missed my family. I'll kill every one of these bastards. Nice work, Delta. And Rook, Carmine, you did good.
Thanks, Sergeant Phoenix.
Control, this is Delta. Enemy threat eliminated. Over.
Like me on the chat, no one gives me a high five.
Everything okay on your end?
Yeah, it was close. Well, I got out in time.
What'd you find?
I...
Tell me, Anya. Don't bullshit me.
The Jane Doe I mentioned? She fits the description, but... We don't have any info around that.
There's gotta be another leader. Or something, right?
I'm sorry, Don. That's it. I'm sorry.
Damn it! Not again! I loved her again!
Oh no! To the emotion!
God damn it! Copy that, Anya. Delta out. Don.
Dom.
I'll catch up with you in a sec, Marcus. Right? Yeah.
We're back in. 97. I slept with her. Even the Alzheimer's patients can remember.
We fought for freedom. But all that changed after me. For 15 years, we've been fighting for our survival against inhuman, genocidal monsters. But it is a fight. We cannot continue. Humanity faces extinction. Unless we end this war now.
So why land down, Sergeant? Why not just drill down here?
Just sent us the one place it can't dig through, and land down's a perfect spot to hit them on their own turf.
Heard there's a shitload of grubs there, Sergeant.
More like 10 shitloads.
Life mass bombing would decimate the Locust Horde. But they survived. And have returned stronger than ever.
They brought with them a force that can sink entire cities.
Yeah, the Canadians.
Jacinto, our last beacon of hope for all these dark days, is now at risk.
Soon we'll have nothing left.
current condition. Oh, now the game stops. Oh, Coltrane's back. Different from the ball. Fuck them up. Dynamite is a meatball.